everyone. My name is Shrigaitri Aksharamaina. I am studying in class 5 with Best School, Udgi, Karnataka. Today I am going to talk about Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is a festival of brother and sister. It will be celebrated on full moon day in the month of Shravana every year. On this day, sister ties a bracelet or talisman to her brother for her protection and care. Brother gives her in return like sari, gold or silver ornaments. This is a widely celebrated festival in India and few other Asian countries. The origin of this festival dates back to the era of mythological period. Lord Krishna also told about this festival in Mahabharata. In modern periods, historians confirmed there that Rani Karnavati, who was a Queen of Bundi, Rajasthan, has tied Rakhi to Mughal Emperor Humayun. Humayun saved her kingdom from invasion of Bahadur Shah. This beautiful tradition is being followed from the years. Personally, I love this festival because it demonstrates the holy bond between the sister and the brother. Not only for brothers, we can also tie Rakhi to whom we feel brotherhood.